Congratulations for all those girls.
Haley Davis, you are going to make me break.
Why?
In the opener.
What I do?
Whenever you're standing there staring.
Oh.
I just noticed that today and I almost
I do it every time. I do it every time. I wanted you to know something.
What is that?
This is Kaylee Davis Vlogs. Say hi.
Hi.
All right. It'll be up in like a month.
Hi.
Hi.
In a learn to live.
Good morning. I look like garbage, but today is 4:24 and it is our second show choir competition. Here we are. I'm currently looking for my earbuds as a microphone. We are going to Winfield today and I will be doing what I did last year at Kebbell Midland. So yeah, get ready for a wonderful day. So this year, since things are different, I'm rocking with the dress before we're even there. And we have to wear this all day, so I can't rock the t-shirt jeans combo like last year. But that's cool, because I'm kind of pretty, or whatever. That's because this year we have a director who knows what he's doing, so we got cute outfits. I'll show you last year's so you can cringe with me. Do you hate it as much as we did? Alright. My mom's gonna do my hair, so.
Eyes in the mid.
Morgan and Morgan, America's largest injury law firm.
Hello, mother. I have a question. What's your favorite holiday?
Tuesday.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dad, I have a question.
Yes.
What is your favorite color?
My truck.
All right, let me find them. All right, here we go. We are at the cultural center and I'm fully suited up now. My mom had to bring my earrings because I forgot them. She sent me various threatening texts, but I guess it's time to find a victim or whatever out of all these kids. Hello, Tanner.
Hello, Kaylee. How are you?
Shorter than you. What's your favorite planet? Wrong answers only.
I gotta say Pluto.
That's not a wrong answer.
Yeah.
Are you implying that Pluto isn't a planet?
Pluto isn't a planet.
I'm editing you out of this.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Fine. Okay, so we are up here in the upstairs of the cultural center.
The bathrooms. And don't forget the storage closet.
Am I still your host?
You still are.
Hi,
this is my co-host, Ellie.
Wow.
This is year two. I was co-host last year. Missed you.
Yeah. Part two, COVID edition.
Abby.
Hi, Betty.
What is your favorite kind of cheese?
So, what is your favorite kind of cheese?
Cheddar.
Why?
Answer. Wrong answer. Wrong answer.
Not good enough.
But it's my favorite kind of stuff.
Hello, Brett.
Hi. How's your day been?
Pretty bad.
Oh, yeah, I'm so sorry.
I'm on my deathbed still.
Yeah, she did get a COVID shot. Okay.
Yeah. Right. Second dose, gang.
Kaylee, how do you feel that you're actually dying and throwing up?
I hope that I die all the way.
I hope that I die too. Can we die together?
Yes.
Are we about to kiss?
Yeah. I think we are. Do you want to kiss with the masks on?
Are you?
No homo. Hello, Cecilia.
Hi, how's it going?
How does it feel to take my solo? I'm just kidding.
Take her? What do you mean?
Last year, do you not remember Swing on a Porch? Temporary floors?
Yeah. Doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't ring a bell.
Mr. Varner wouldn't let me say even though it was written in the music, and I was really upset about it because I wanted to say in front of my mom.
If it's in the song.
Then I should be able to say it. I'm going to censor all that out. I think it'd be funny. Hi, Hannah Culliver.
Hello.
So I vlogged you a year ago at Cowell Midland. Where have you been since your YouTube career died?
Dead.
Is your YouTube channel still dead?
Yes. I was going to make a comeback and do an interview like you last year, and then comp got canceled, so I didn't care enough.
And then you realized that wouldn't be original.
No.
I like that one. He's cool. That's my host's boyfriend! Ew! Bruh! I'm excited! So, in front of me is my bus buddy, Maddie.
Hello, we've been bus buddies since my freshman year.
Oh, now it's her junior year and my senior year.
It's my
sophomore year. Ellie is a baby. She is only 12 years old.
I'm not 12, I'm actually...
I'm not 12, I'm actually 16.
I was going to say 14. Oh no, we're going through my hometown. Nasty. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got to fix my eyelash. My lash glue is at the school. You're so good. Mr. Rose is going to kill me when he watches this. Ooh, almost snatched that. Abby Sheets decided to get a hand tattoo in the middle of show choir season.
And I have one on my hip.
I only have a low-key tramp stamp, but it's not supposed to be a tramp stamp. I'm gonna push a picture over Rihanna's face of my tattoo. All right. I'm trying to fix my eyelash now, so I look bald on one eye. I look like I got beat up.
When do I not, though? Like, look at me. Ew, my neck rolls.
Huh?
Hey. Hey, Gorgelinas. Hey.
I love show choir.
Okay, so on my YouTube, when I log into it, your, like, little name pops up with Kaylee is Stinky on my, like, on the side where you can click random YouTube channels.
No, nobody. Pop-Tart Queen. Nobody remembers Pop-Tart Queen.
I do. And I remember middle school you.
Sorry.
Don't talk about it. Quit showing me.
So, a little status report on me. I got my second dose of my COVID vaccine 2 days ago. Yesterday, I was very, very sick. I had to miss practice. And now here we are going to a competition. But I threw up, like, several times. My boyfriend came over and gave me ginger ale. And I drank about a fourth of it. And then I went, and he was like, what? And I went... And he was like, are you gonna throw up? And I was like, and then I threw my guts up and I apologized for being impolite. I'm just glad that I feel a little better today. I've had some real scary burps, but I haven't thrown up yet. I pounded a Red Bull, which was probably a mistake, but I mean, I do that every day of my life, so fingers crossed. I'll see y'all when I get to Winfield. Oh snap. Oh snap. We've arrived. We are currently at Winfield. Winfield! Huh?
You think someone from Winfield would watch this?
I doubt it, but maybe. Oh yeah, I got you. Look at her. Look at her putting on deodorant. That's pathetic. Who wears deodorant? I sure don't.
Non-smelly people.
You have 3 seconds to answer. What's your favorite smell? 1, 2, 3. Tires.
Tires. Gas. Gasoline.
Gas. I love the smell of gasoline.
What question do you have to ask me today, Kaylee?
I don't know if I have any questions.
Okay, so I'll just sit here.
Okay.
Right, yeah.
I love you.
So
yeah.
Thank you, Maddie.
That
was a good interview.
Are you having a good day today?
Honestly, yeah.
That's so good.
Do you think I'm going to play today, Kaylee? Do you think you'll be able to hear me? What do you think?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
Well, on the optimist side, I'm very excited too if you play, if you do.
Do you think that we'll be able to hear Mr. Rose going, stop, quit
yeah,
again?
Oh my god. He sits back there during the battle and he goes,
I know you, baby girl, not my fat. She turned it right around as I bent over.
You're literally so pretty.
I am not, but thank you.
Hold on. Look at us. Hype us up. You know we're hot. Hi, Ellie.
Hi, Kaylee.
Hi.
Brett can't resist the camera.
I cannot resist. It is my favorite.
Oh, high school visual volume. We don't set the bar. We are the bar.
The bar on the floor.
Hey, buddy.
Look at him.
Hello again.
Hey. Tyler can't resist the camera either.
I do have to use the bathroom, but I don't want to walk out there.
I'll go with you.
Can you please take me to the bathroom?
Yes. Bathroom trip! Ellie says that she has a dance for us. Please leave me alone. Cry. Leave me alone forever.
Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. Backpack, 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 backpack. Hola, soy Dora.
I used to cry when Dora came on because I thought it was the dumbest show and I would cry until it turned on.
Me and Ellie are strutting to the boys' room. Hi, men. Yeah, this room is not as lit as ours. I know she's not default dancing right now.
Oh, I thought you were going to do Rasputin. Or how do you say it?
Rasputin. You know the Rasputin, the dance I was doing? He goes Rasputin.
Rasputin. Okay. Yo, check out the frog. This is Sully's frog. I don't like it.
Sexy frog.
He plays the saxophone.
I like this one.
That's his, man. That's big
slot. Where's he at? I can't find him. Hello.
What's popping?
Don't mind me, just watching.
Brand new whip just hopped in.
I'm deleting this.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
No, you're not. I'll call you when you're bluff.
Ladies, hit up Creasy.
No,
he's rich.
No,
he's rich.
No.
He bought his own car. He's rich.
No, I'm not rich.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yes.
Really? Yes. Who?
Joe
who?
Joe mama.
Now I'm for real deleting this. Hello, Jared.
What up?
Did I catch you last year in the vlog?
Maybe.
I don't think I did.
Probably didn't. White people.
Well, I got you this year.
Did you?
I think so.
Wow.
Are you excited for our performance?
Sure.
That didn't sound very enthusiastic.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
I like Jared. Hi again, Tanner. Hi. Are you drawn? That looks very, very inappropriate. And what is that? Hannah likes the camera. What can I say?
Hello.
Brett likes the camera too.
So. I know Brett likes the camera.
He does like the camera.
He's literally recording everything today.
Yeah. Yes. I'm going to be editing for
anyways,
hours.
So what's your favorite fruit, Kaylee?
Why are you interviewing me? My favorite fruit.
Wrong answers only.
Obviously. I think it's gonna have to be chameleons.
Really?
They're very juicy.
I agree.
Have you ever eaten a chameleon?
That's why mine died. I ate it.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna. Here's Hannah's chameleon.
Yeah, my favorite fruit is like rose quartz. Like I really love it. Like,
oh my gosh, it crunches so good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We like to
it's
eat
so
rocks.
Crunchy.
JC, you're here. I was looking for you.
What's poppin'?
JC, wrong answers only. How many days are there in a year?
More than two.
Sure is. I don't know if that was technically a wrong answer.
I mean, I can't lie, so that was the wrongest answer I could give.
JC never tells a lie.
That's false. Very false.
Inconclusive.
I think that they need to work out their issues.
Hey.
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 Why have a compilation of me saying hey?
Dirty feet, dirty feet, dirty feet, dirty, dirty girl. Kaylee's really stinky.
She doesn't wear deodorant.
That's literally a personal choice.
Didn't even shave.
I did today.
I missed a spot. So
no, it's just fuzz.
Okay.
Promise. Literally, I missed a spot on my armpits. And on the way here, my mom goes, there's hair there. And I go, I know. And I go, I guess I'm going to have to pluck them with my fingers. Just rip them out one by one.
That sounds painful.
Probably would be.
Did you happen to see the Netflix original Hype House?
Go downvote it right now.
Yes, downvote it right now. And I petition for Society Season 2.
I do too. Yes. That is a good show.
And also, I am not okay with this Season 2.
I am not okay with this. Was so good. You have a question for me?
Marco.
Polo.
Great.
Are those pride flags?
Oh my god. I wonder what red, white, and black
That's
means.
I think that one's a sexuality, but I think that one's their gender identity.
Yeah. Isn't black and yellow?
Not to be cringe, but who sings black and yellow? I'm editing this out. Isn't it Wiz Khalifa?
Who sings that?
Who sings that?
a singer.
But isn't it Wiz Khalifa? We found out that their gender identity is Wiz Khalifa. Oh no, not EDP on the whiteboard.
See, that one, like, if they added some purple, that one would be the non-binary one, right?
Yeah, I like it cut, G.
Bruh, what is happening?
Can we do corpse paint for our show makeup next year?
I don't know, I won't be here.
If you start sweating, you're done.
I can't believe this is my
last year. Who's
gonna
take the mantle?
Nobody.
I think Ellie should, she's a co-host.
Bet.
Yeah, Ellie very much has Kaylee vibes.
Right?
Except she's not stinky.
Hey, that's so disrespectful.
Kaylee's stinky.
You're Kaylee stinky. Stinky. Y'all are stinky.
We've all just mutually agreed on that Kaylee is stinky.
J-Dog likes nachos.
Beep, boop, bop, beep. Gotta tut, 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 boom, bop, 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 gotta
I love us all just standing in a circle with our hands.
Three, two, one. Scoopity, bop, 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 bop,
Kaylee, what's your opinion on Bigfoot?
He's my dad, so...
Do you believe in him?
Yes, I believe in Bigfoot.
Yeah, I would like to make a statement that I do not believe in Bigfoot.
That's pretty cringe.
But I do believe in aliens.
Yeah. I believe in aliens.
Yeah. Why would you not?
Do you believe in aliens?
Yes.
Do you believe in aliens?
But I only believe very specifically in the small ones, like the ones that are like short, like 3 foot tall.
Yeah. Just those?
Yeah, just those ones. No one else.
Very.
I need you to edit a Burger King crown on my head.
Everybody just stand still and I will put Burger King crowns on us. I think this is the thumbnail.
This is the thumbnail.
Wait. Okay. Here,
Kaylee,
make me look cool.
She said.
Whenever you edit.
Alright.
Wow.
I will do my very best. Bye, Creasy. Bye. Good luck.
Bye, Tanner.
Very responsive, that one. Bye, Tyler. I took mine off. It's not like we're gonna, it's not like we have to worry if we make finals or not.
Get off me!
Get off me! Hello! So, we just performed. The boys rushed the ballad because they smell bad, but that's fine. So, now that we're here, I'm gonna start interviewing again. Hi, Maggie.
Hey, hon.
What is your favorite animal? Wrong answers only.
Oh my god.
Giraffe. That's not a wrong answer, though. That's totally acceptable. That's so mean.
I know.
Maggie's like 6'2". She's a freshman. And I literally adore her. What happened to the ozone layer?
It's still there, honestly. I mean, I think so. I would hope so.
I don't know.
Are we actually dead?
I think so. Holy I thought shit. The ozone layer was gone.
No, there was a hole in it.
Oh.
Oh, sweet.
Oh.
Does that mean we're gonna die?
I have to edit that out. Tyler, are you in love with your girlfriend, Tori?
Love is not even the word. It's like madly in love, you know, like whatever is above love, that's what it is.
But I thought you were a homo.
A fagatoni.
You can't say it. You can't say a slur in my YouTube video.
I said type of pasta.
Oh, okay.
Fagatoni.
Then I'll keep it in.
It's completely like platonic. I don't touch her. She doesn't touch me. It's just like.
Do you all sleep in the same bed or separate beds?
We FaceTime in different beds. So it's like we're with each other, but.
Tori. I have a question. Do you love your boyfriend, Tyler?
It's very. Define love.
I'm listening. I hear you.
find love.
But, like...
Are you accidentally in love?
Purely accident.
It definitely wasn't an accident.
But I thought he was a homo. So what happens there? Like, how does that make your love life?
It's very open.
Open? Ooh!
It's been a whole thing.
Oh, hey.
Hello.
What are we doing?
We're interviewing. I'm interviewing you. What's it like being in a cult?
Oh my god.
Very scary.
Don't approve.
Don't approve.
Yeah, okay. Don't recommend.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Epileptic.
Please don't have a seizure.
No promises.
Are you having a good day?
Maybe.
They get such nice questions, and I got, how is it like being in a cult? Are you looking for your next target?
Oh, I have my next target. I'm looking for my next question. Do you prefer Go-Gurt or the Crush Cups?
I really like Yot Club better.
That wasn't an option.
Okay.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Pretty spicy. Yeah. What's your favorite kind of weather?
Salty.
Me too. Good choice, good choice. The white kids are acting up again.
What?
Nothing. I have a question.
Yeah.
Are you familiar with DaBaby?
Yes.
That's all.
Sorry.
Wait, hold on.
Hello. I am secretly vlogging.
Nice.
I'm secretly vlogging.
High secret vlog.
We're about to watch Winfield perform.
Hello. So.
You smell that?
It's my mask.
The perfumed mask.
It's my breath. When she puts on her perfume mask. Maddie, who was in the vlog earlier, won best performer.
Yes.
Very much deserved.
Very emotional.
Very emotional. Very, very much deserved.
Eleanor.
Hi, Ellie.
My skin looks so smooth.
I'm super, super, super hungry.
Also, same. I've decided I'm a Rockette now.
Show the kick line. Let's see.
Yeah, let's see this.
Go, Ellie, go. Oh, that was high.
Woo! Woo! COVID sucks.
True. Michael Jackson?
Wait, wait. Can't do it on these shoes.
Do it again.
She said, hold up.
You're still recording.
I know.
I can yodel.
Can you?
No, I can't yodel. That was completely made up.
But I can river dance.
So do it.
I actually can't do that either.
Why aren't you a redhead then?
I'm Irish.
Please do it.
I didn't do it.
Oh.
She can't.
Liar.
Do it now. It's
I'll do it.
excuse my language.
No!
Don't put that in. Don't put that in.
I'll hold. Move that bus.
And we're leaving.
Oh, we're leaving. We're moving. We're bussing.
We're bussing. Oh, you're still recording. Hello.
Yes.
I currently have my makeup off. I look still like
gross.
You know
you gotta do? Move the bus.
Move
that bus.
Move that bus.
Oh my gosh, you remember when we did it in like Jamaican accents? We were like, moving the bus.
Like, oh,
I almost died.
It's
raining! We have returned to Polka High School. The dumpster.
The dumpster.
Everyone say hi!
Hi!
That was the worst hi ever. Oh!
Hi!
Tato!
Hi!
There. Tanner!
So, to wrap up this story, we did not make finals.
It's not like it ever.
because then we went to Waffle House.
Ellie, what did we do today?
We got second overall.
Our house in the middle of our house, it has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quiet now.
For sure. Well, I guess I'll see y'all next week.